big, whereas you can't plant challenge that brings death. And you cannot interpret them, you cannot make sense of that, or because of that, there will be results. And so when I was in my recommendations, I read that I'm sure they think about them. The recommendation is taking us to the next level of, because for you to be able to say you are opening all the process, you know, I said it's not getting the money. The plan on how that money will be spent has to be something we all have to work with. If you leave the ministry to be the own limits, because he pays the doctor a very plan.
Yes, sure.
So that plan is not just having a bad cost, but it should have an NIB, MIB that goes with all the activities. And as far as what you should is telling them as you are discussing, and we're going to have a plan to track this. Then the PSC. I'm happy the interest in PSC that's so much. But really, one is all the PSCs actually we are based on political considerations. Because all those PSCs we are giving because of one person or the other. So that's political consideration. If you want to give it based on it, you have to do a needs assessment. And based on that needs assessment, you allocate blindly to those who need it. It's never been done. And we should be able to push for that kind of thing. The functionality, I think we should listen to this one. That 6 million, it's good we have 6 million. But we are not getting PhD centers. Are we getting PhD centers with 6 million?
No.
No. So why must it be identical 6 million per PhD? There is a need. I said it, I want to do it again.
So, sir, can I give you an information?
Yes, please.
Just